Let's go into 207, because this looks like it leads to all the other rooms, and I don't really want to go there just yet. Plus, it'd be good if we could find another weapon. Considering Murphy just wrecked our current one. How did it break from him throwing it against the wall? Very upsetting. Oh. You know, there's some parts of this game that remind me a little bit of, like, Silent Hills slash PT. I feel like there's a little bit of it in this game. What am I putting here? The painting. Okay, we'll come back to this.
DJ Rick Show on WLMNFM, where the tracks are tight and the sweet melodies flow on and on. It's always a perfect day with DJ Rick's, your on-air friend to the end.
Turning it off, because content ID claims. So, some of you guys might know, in my, by now at least, in my part 5 video that I uploaded, one of the songs on the radio was apparently in YouTube's copyright claim system, courtesy of Universal Music Group, and they not only took all the revenue from the video, but they blocked it on mobile devices, so a lot of you guys couldn't watch it, which made me really upset. First aid kit. So I had to edit out the song, and I let it play for like 2 minutes when I was dicking around, because I just didn't know, right? And what, this third floor? Ugh. Okay, well we'll have to come back for this. Anyway, so I'm not listening to the radio anymore if I can help it. I'll listen to DJ Rick's little spiel, but from now on, if he comes up, I'm turning it off immediately. Just so you guys know. So, what is happening over here? Did he... Looks like someone... Oh, 200. Oh, I see. I see, a little rascal. You're trying to give me a hint. Well, thanks for the hint. Well, actually, you know what I kind of want to do? Kind of want to go back to the first floor, because we vanquished the only enemy there that I know of. Unless Miss Mannequin over here springs to life. She's gone, isn't she? She's gone! Oh my god! That's exciting. Okay, no, but seriously, what's, dude, there's a whole lot of, like, rooms here that I never even... Oh. Well, you know what I want to do? I want to go back and I want to get that fire axe that I left, so... Here goes. Hmm. It seems they blocked my path back to get my old fire axe. I see. Well then, I guess we won't. I guess we'll instead lug around this big fugly chair. Awesome. This is great. This is glamorous. At least it clips through walls. At least there's that. And at least I can take it up the ladder. Can I go up here? Oh, no, obviously there's nothing there. Alright, so. I don't know how he's transporting it, but he's doing a brilliant job. Murphy, you magician! How did you do that? Magic trick. That was terrific. Alright, so I guess we'll just, shut it. Give me a break. Not scary, even though you pretend to be. Alright, we'll walk past the remains of my poor fire axe. And we'll just, go over here. Examine what? Examine what? Where? This? When you lose someone you love, that's a hint for something, if I know my Silent Hill. course, it might not be. Ooh, we can go down here. Yeah, you're that mannequin girl, aren't ya? That dress is really short. All right, let's get the fire extinguisher because anything is better than the chair. I mean, it's the closest thing to a fire axe that you can get, really. In that it is, oh! What? What? This is really annoying. Holy crap, dude. Wait, what? Can I just hit the mannequin? It's really weird. That was really weird. But good job, fire extinguisher. You performed well in the face of peril. All right, let's what is over here? Anything, come on. Anything on the freaking fire extinguisher? I mean, what am I talking about? Fire extinguisher, you did great, but like, don't take this personally. It's just business. What? Examine what? Dangerous beauty. Oh, dangerous, eh? I suppose that's blood on her hands and mouth. Where are we exactly? Okay, we're wandering around in these back rooms. Good, good. Terrific. I need a security card. Damn it. Don't have another one of those girls in here. Oh, that's Samael from the first one. The mark of Samael. As what's her butt would say. What was her name? Gertrude? What the hell was her name? Dahlia. Gertrude. Oh. I was just trying to think of like a... hell yes. And I've got tons of pistol ammo, and apparently I lose all my weapons sometimes, so... ID card, okay. No cutscene for that? Sequester does not equal safe. How did you write that? What is in here?
Trust yourself, Mark. You know more than you think you do.
There was a person in the mirror. Ooh, that was good. Will he talk to me again? No? Who was that? I think he was wearing police officer clothing, and thank you very much. I appreciate it. I see you. Giving me first aid kits. Nice job. Ruining ruining every moment with stuttering. Let's go this way. I can't aim when it's at a fixed camera angle. So the gun is kind of useless here. Is this really it? There's nothing in here? Okay, so we've explored every room here. Well, there is, we need a key to get into 105. There we go. This is what I need. ID card. This is where we were supposed to go. Cool. All right, DJ Ricks, here we go.
Hey, DJ Ricks here with another dedication on WLMN-FM. This one rolls out from my girl, Sally. Her little bro was stuck in Brookhaven getting his tonsils out. Well, little man, we all know nothing drags like a stint in the hospital. So on behalf of your sweet sister, here comes some music to heal by.
Sally, huh? In Brookhaven. Right. What? That's Murphy making those sounds.
Wait. There's something written here.
Where? What? What am I doing? Oh no, you're not gonna do this to me, are you? Oh shit. Alright, this seems to be... You know what, this isn't exactly right, though. Is it? 851136? It's slightly off, though. Is that not... Oh, wait. I think I've got it backwards. 851136. Ah, that was kind of cool. Whatever. Alright, so now we gotta go back out and, redo this. What is the quickest way there? Getting a little bit tongue-tied. It's late at night, if you couldn't tell. I can't stress enough, you know, how unglamorous this job is sometimes. Most of the time. A lot of it generally consists of me alone in a room, seemingly talking to myself. Okay, good. Here we go. And, then I upload it. Just into the abyss, you know. Into YouTube, and then a lot of people that I don't know watch it. It's actually really strange to think about. All right, but enough about that. 851136. I hope that means that you're gonna let me in. You are, right? Yeah, you are. You know you want to. All right. Are we good on ammo? Probably need to reload. How do I reload? Nope. That's not it. Okay, you can... Very impressive, Murphy. You could block with the gun. I'm sure your mother is proud of you. What is this? Where am I? Bring up the map, please. Be helpful. Why is it circled? Shepherd House. You can stop it with the homecoming homages. No! Don't do this to me! Holy... So done. Alright. Anything in here? Don't come in here, please.
I think I could climb this to the upper level.
Shut up. I'll do it in a sec. There's room 200. Alright. What is that? Rhett Cairn, PsyD, licensed clinical psychologist, helping individuals and couples cope with the loss of a child. Did Murphy lose a child? His phone number is probably significant. Oh, I see. Hi. It was nice to meet you. Bye-bye.
Wonder if this will hold me.
Probably not. Pretty weighty. Good job. I guess the wonder if this will hold me thing was just kind of pointless. Go this way? No worries, bro. Alright, this is the third floor map, which we already had, because I came up here through the stairs, so. I don't know when we acquired it. What's with the music? Trying to scare me, dude? What is this, a horror game? Could have fooled me. Ooh. No! Uncharted 4 released early! We called it Silent Hill Downpour! Now, that's kind of cool. If you have the UV light on, you can see him down there. Nope. Don't make me do it again. You're gonna make me do it again, aren't you? Murphy's heart is racing. Oh, he's not used to these thrills. Good, I'm glad that happened. Old books. What? No! You're freaking serious! No! It's much easier. Now, if you don't mind... Pick up what? A brick? No, I'd rather die. Which I'm sure can be arranged for me, right? Are we above room 200? Oh, really close. Really close. Let's go down there, why not? Why not? Come on. Something in this room for us? Murphy. Well, wait a second. Oh, okay. Well, this is like all kind of on the path to room 200. So I'm gonna go in here. We didn't do that yet. Time brings truth. No, I don't want to. Don't want to. Okay. Okay, we'll go down. I've decided. Stop. There's no one in there, stupid. I already left. Freaking. She's still swinging away over there. There she is. Wait, where are you? She's performing a balancing act over there. Yeah, cool. Please let me in. Yes. What happened in here? What? You came over here? Slides. No, I have to go all the way back to the projector. I have to go all the way back. Why are you doing this to me, dude?
Okay. Excuse me, I'm sorry. Wow.
Totally inappropriate and unprofessional. Dr. Wayne Sarah to Warren Glenn Milton. Redacted is a male, 43 years old. He is serving a blank year sentence. This is not going to work. For multiple felony accounts, including third-degree murder and sexual assault of a child below the age of 14. This is the guy that Murphy killed. And that child below the age of 14 was Murphy's son. Or daughter. Probably son. Guessing. He appears to be in satisfactory physical health. The prisoner is currently being considered for probation. After multiple sessions with the prisoner, I have concluded he does not suffer from any psychotic or physical disorders. Rather, he has shown continually
to have an inordinate interest in young children and manifests... Ooh, I'm so sorry.
Significant predatory traits. As a result, I feel he poses an imminent danger to the community should he be released from custody and is therefore a poor candidate for probation. Yeah. This isn't us. This is that Napier guy. Well, I think... Who knows? This is Silent Hill. See, what is this? What is this crap? C19ZTQ? Q? Negative space is an invaluable drawing technique that allows the... Right, it could be a vase or it could be two faces. Uh-huh. I don't really need an essay on negative space, though. Thanks. Well, I got the slides, so now it's all about getting back to where we were, which I'm guessing we can only do by going this other way. So let's... Dude, she's still going at it. There's not even anybody in there. Holy shit. Somebody needs to, like... tell her what's going on. And then I'm not in there. I'm not in there. I'm about to be though. Okay. Wait. Did I just go crazy? There's no one in here. You go crazy! As they say in Creepypasta Land. Oh, okay. Well, yeah. You know, what the? This is what's holding everything up. A wheelchair. We saw a wheelchair earlier at the gas station. That scared me. Well, it surprised me. Okay, there's nothing else in this room. Painting was taken down. Good, good. Well, terrific. I'm glad I came in here. I guess let's go down the elevator. Do it, please, for the love of God. Fucking! She in here with me? Are you serious? Yeah, okay. You're real impressive. Where's that freaking projector? Where did I see it? Library. Wait, why is it crossed out? So, let me take a look at this. So we can go to the 18th floor, actually.
Where am I supposed to find a security card?
I have one! I guess, is a director not enough clearance? The walkie-talkie was what I kept hearing. And I kept being like, what's the deal with that police scanner? Here we go. All right. No, can't load it from the back. Would make too much sense. Got it. I can't believe I didn't put that together with the walkie-talkie. All right, let's watch it. No cutscene? All right. Oh, this is the solution to that puzzle. Okay, so we got
one. Excuse me.
9, 6. Oh wait, no, it says 3 up there. That's just a dash. Oh. Okay. We got 196. Let's try it. Let's try it and see what happens. Thank you. Did I not get it correctly? Is this not correct? 961. Okay. I gotta do it again? Okay. Finally did it. Oh, terrific. Nah, let's,
So what's it gonna be, Murphy? You and me gonna play ball? With all your hard work, you know? I mean, the way I see it, it's sort of a win-win situation, right? Guys like Napier, they've got no business breathing the same air as you and me, right? Now, the courts and the bleeding hearts out there insist we sequester guys like him away from the general population for their safety. Can you believe that shit? For their safety. Let me ask you this. What about Charlie's safety, huh? So this is how it's gonna work. I'll give you access to Napier. Make sure you get some quality time with that worthless sack of shit. I'll see to it no one finds him until I've had a chance to scrub the place down. Keep you in the clear. But in exchange, you're gonna owe me a favor. Think you can do that for me, sport?
A favor?
Of course you can. I know you're a man of your word, Murphy. You be a straight shooter with me, I'll be a straight shooter with you. Remember, Captain, you owe me one.
Alright, I mean, I get it. I get what's going on, but... I don't know. I don't know how I feel about that little flashback. It was kind of cheesy. For Silent Hill, I mean. For, like, you know, super serious Silent Hill. I mean... What is going on? What? He keeps marking stuff out. Like, earlier was the elevator. I don't know. So now we're supposed to go right back to the elevator. So, okay. I got this. No problem. Then we'll go to the 18th floor. We'll meet DJ Ricks. I can't wait. I assume that that's where he is. Maybe they've got some answers for us. Who has been calling in these requests? Is it Napier? Ooh, that'd be so weird. Here we go. Let's go. Had to ruin the moment by stuttering, didn't you, PS3? What? Alright. Just gonna scribble all over that, aren't you? Gah! No, let's pick this up. Holster the gun for now.
That must be DJ Rex.
He doesn't see me somehow. Anything for us over in this corner? No? Totally fine with me.
That, my brothers and sisters, was another rock and roll classic coming to you courtesy of DJ Ricks on this fine afternoon. Weatherman says there's a storm coming our way to spoil the fun. So batten down the hatches and snuggle up under the blanket with the one you love, because it's going to be a rough ride. And speaking of rough rides, we got another dedication going out to my man with the plan, Murphy Pendleton. Somebody out there has got an eye on you, MP, so watch your back and keep it on track. Hey, man, come on in. Got a disc spinning right now, so you ain't interrupting nothing. Man, you look like you just saw a ghost or something. You all right?
Not really, no.
Good to hear. So what can DJ Bobby Ricks do for you,
Murphy Pendleton?
Like I was saying, what can DJ Bobby Ricks do for you, Murphy? Got a track you want to play, or?
I'm the guy you've been putting out the dedications for. I got the message. I came to find you.
Afraid you got the wrong man, Murphy. I don't know what you're talking about. But if there's a song you want to hear or a dedication you want to make, I could... You're listening to the DJ Rick Show on WLMN-FM, where the tracks are tight and the sweet melodies flow on and on. It's always a perfect day with DJ Ricks, your on-air friend, to the end.
Look, man, I came through hell and high water to get here because you called me. Now cut the bullshit, because I don't have time for this.
Chill out, man. If you don't keep your voice down, you're going to get us both in trouble. You do not want that. No one might be listening. You understand? Thank God someone finally heard me. I can't even tell you how long it's been, just spinning record after record after record, hoping someone.
What the hell's going on here, Ricks? What is this place?
Time to explain. If we're gonna get out of here, we gotta move fast. We're getting this far tells me we might even have a chance of getting out alive.
What's the plan?
Right. Listen, I got this boat. She's moored down at the marina. She's fast, real fast. Probably is some motherfucker ransacked the studio and checked the keys.
Yeah, I'll hotwire it. No problem.
That's not gonna work. This place, it does strange shit to reality, man. It's like there's rules you gotta follow. You know what I mean? Bobby Ricks? Uh-huh. Yeah, sure. Who's it going out to? But I... That's nice of you to think of me. Yeah. Real nice. Thank you. They're coming.
Who?
Doesn't matter. We gotta find those keys. The on the silver chain says freedom. You can't... Miss...
Pendleton.
Put the gun down, damn it. We might have a way out of here.
You. I need to use your phone.
Sorry, lady. Calls come in, but don't go out. Just because folks want to be heard, don't mean they're willing to listen. See for yourself.
What the hell's going on around here? No! Run!